Oh, my fellow Chiefs fans. Our matchup against the Buffalo Bills is approaching, and things are heating up. In his latest statement, opposing quarterback Josh Allen talked about our team and stirred up the buzz. I'm going to give you all the details of this explosive news, but before that, it's crucial that you subscribe to the channel to not miss any first-hand updates about the Chiefs. Now, let's get into the big story. As you all know, the Buffalo Bills quarterback, Josh Allen, has yet to taste victory against our Chiefs in the playoffs. But this Sunday night, he's determined to change that narrative once and for all. During a recent press conference, Allen openly admitted that the Chiefs seem to have the Bills' number. However, there's a crucial difference this time around. Unlike the previous two postseason matchups, the Bills will have the home field advantage at Highmark Stadium. Kansas City has gotten the best of us in the playoffs the last few years, Allen confessed. But now, we finally have a home game, and it's our chance to come out strong, give it our all, and show the Chiefs what we're made of. We'll be facing a hostile environment, with the Bills Mafia in full force, supporting their team. But we know that playoffs are our specialty, and we've already proven our worth against the Dolphins, and this time won't be any different, for sure. This divisional round matchup is more than just a game. It's a chance for the Chiefs to prove that they are still the team to beat in the NFL, and it's an opportunity for us, as loyal fans, to come together in support of our team and show our unwavering dedication. But now, I want to hear from you, Chiefs fans. What are your thoughts on this matchup? Do you believe we can continue our playoff dominance over the Bills, even on their home turf? Share your opinions in the comments section below. And don't forget to show your love for the Chiefs by smashing that like button and subscribing if you haven't already. As always, thank you for tuning in, and let's cheer our Chiefs to another victory. Go Chiefs, Kingdom!